Hi guys, welcome to my little short episode. I'm currently in my bedroom, aka recording studio. I'm trying to make a good song, because if you don't know, I like making songs, and I've been working on a couple podcasts, so yeah, that's kind of good. And I've been listening to my Metallica record here. If you can see, right here. Metallica rules. See you guys, see you teachers after this whole thing's over. So see ya. Peace.
Teachers. During our break, I have been busy doing my homework, playing with my brother, jumping on the trampoline, and running with my dog Zeke. My parents are mean teachers, and I want to come back soon. We miss you.
Jumping on the trampoline!
Out doing our daily walk at the cemetery, our little adventures for the day. You want to wave, Chubba? Out with one of our favorite littles.
Puppy.
Where you going, huh, baby? Come on, Nyla. Where's Luna? Luna. Oh, both of my doggies. Hanging out with my pups.
Doing my work, and I really, really miss my teachers and my friends, and I hope everybody is staying safe and healthy. So I hope everybody's having a good time. Bye.
I miss you all very much, and I'm sad that I can't see my friends and can't do my lighthouse opportunities. I hope to see you soon.
Hi, as you know, my name's Shelby. I'm watching Arthur on the TV. Hi, Miss Coker. Bye, love you.
Go! We miss you. Stay safe.
Well.
Thanks for all your help with
your
long
help.
Distance learning.
Hi guys, this is what I'm doing my football.
Grandpa. I hope you have a good day and have a good Easter.
Hi, Mrs. Rue. I hope you have a good time off, and I miss you.
Hi, Mrs. Suki and all the other sixth grade teachers. I miss you all, guys, and I hope you all have a good break.
Go Wynford!
Hi, Mrs. Zika. I like playing with Pretzel.
He's our pet snake. Isn't he cute?
Hi, Mrs. Heacock. I have been having a great time. I miss you, and I've been working on this fairy garden on my free time, and I've been doing great on my work, and I just wanted to say that I miss you. Bye.
Hi, Miss Britton, I miss you.
Recess.
Magma.
Hi, Miss Hickok. I miss you. And I'll see you when we come back to school.
Baby.
Hi, Mitchell. I miss you, and I'll see you back soon. Bye.
I'm having fun on my long break. I'm having fun watching movies with my family. And I'm having fun with my family, and I'm having fun in my PJs. And on my hoverboard, and watching with my dogs, and of course, I'm doing my work.
So here is our video on iReady. Today is going to be PJ day, at least for the moment, because we just felt like staying in our PJs. Adeline is working on her math. All right, Az, anyone say anything?
Hi, Ms. Cooker.
And hi, all second grade teachers and all of Wynford staff. We miss you so much. Hope you're hanging out in your PJs. All right, back to her iReady.
Hi guys, I'm also riding my bike. I love riding bikes, getting outdoors. It's just a beautiful day outside.